was trained as a portrait painter. I was a realistic painter. I used to paint landscape, still lifes in very much close to British and Dutch, French art. After analyzing the both Eastern paintings and then Western paintings, I formulated my own style. Colors, when it comes to colors, I was earlier using a lot of bright colors, and I tried to adopt the Indian sense to bring Indian feeling in my painting. I used those colors. I was also exposed to church art, the artwork done by the great masters. Some of the works were like Titian, and then Da Vinci, and then Michelangelo, and then Rubens. And I like the crucifixion, adoration, and all these compositions I always admired. I used to come and draw at home, remembering, having the memory in my me, and then I used to take it to my school and show it to my drawing master. I was born in Bangalore, and in the city itself, school where I studied was St. Joseph's Indian High School in Bangalore. Joined maybe very early in 1945 and studied till 56. And that was the time when I was 4 to 6, I still remember. And that was the early time of my inspiration. And then I was associated with the church, Catholic Church, and then I used to go to Catholic Church almost every day. I was a choir member, I was an altar boy, and then I used to serve the church activities and everything. And I was very much influenced by the church environment, particularly the church interior. It is a Gothic church built somewhere about 800 years ago. And I was struck by the stained glass windows of the churches.